The Turks and Caicos. It's noon. Today we are hitting Boogaloo's. Tate's riding in the back seat. This is a two-seater.
You cannot sit back there, Tate.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
I won't tell anyone.
No.
Oh, it's your song.
Yeah, it's my song. All right, this is highly dangerous, but we're gonna ride with them in the back. We're going to her dad's house, who's my brother.
That is the shittiest Christmas tree I've ever seen.
My brother's been living here for like 20 years. He bought this place. Built it, actually. You got the water right in the back. It's so pretty.
Dude, what are these keys?
They're from like the 1930s.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Door keys.
That was about a 3-second warning and it just started pouring rain.
Yeah. I lost myself.
Rain for 5 seconds. Now we're good.
Don't come back. It won't end well. But I wish you'd tell.
I'm ducking down because the wind right now. We just got to one of my favorite spots on the island. It's called Aluki's. It's also right next to the Conch Shack. The Conch Shack is one of the most famous spots in the Caribbean. They have like a conch farm in the water, like 2 feet after you go into the ocean. They kill all the conch there. They feed it to you right on the beach. This is Aluki's. It's right next door. Check out this view.
Again.
Come here, chill, eat snacks, watch the ocean. Awesome. Very special treat right now. We're going to the Conch Shack. All out in the water lie the little conchs. And the guys go out and kill them and then serve them to you like 5 minutes later. I don't know if you can see how incredible this water is, but crystal clear. Funny little thing, conch penises, no joke, are an aphrodisiac. Very big aphrodisiac. Conch Shack.
Are they in here?
No, they're way up there. That guy is.
Oh, that's the conch right there.
Can I touch it?
Yeah, can you get it up? That's a conch right there. You see it, Rome?
Ew.
Oh!
All right, Pete, all my conch friends.
What's 90 somewhere?
day. Feeling good. So funny, I love Christmas. It's 5 o'clock, almost sunset. We had a really good day. Conch Shack was amazing, so was Kookaloos or whatever it was called. We tried to go to Boogaloos, like far away from the island, but it was closed, so we didn't go. Now we're back on the beach, fresh and chilling. We gotta do a little skit for Malibu right now. Then we're gonna go Skype with her parents, say happy Christmas and stuff, and then we're gonna go to dinner. It's a good day. Look at this view, man.